Here we have Nancy from Luxury Daily. Nancy, do you think this will take away from the individual properties accounts?
I don't think it will. I think it'll kind of add to all of them. Having, you know, just the couple photos they have on Instagram right now have tagged their other locations and even some of the consumers or guests who have posted. And I think it will make people, like, if they just follow the general global Peninsula Twitter and Instagram, maybe they'll see a location and be interested in it and go and follow that one. So it might add to, you know, the followers of the other sites. I think having the individual sites post the initial Peninsula handle was very helpful. It'll get people who already follow those, maybe they've already gone on vacation to those specific hotels, to know that there is a global one and go and follow it, and then in the future they can see other options that Peninsula has.